I'm seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got them spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell now, check the safety. Take the cell command post.
Approaching checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald 3 is inbound.
Thank you.
never make it through that checkpoint. You have to find a way around it. Like the streets are sealed up pretty tight. See if you can get through one of the buildings. It's all changed. Place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Sniper!
Sniper!
fellow citizens. This is a maximum security area. Report immediately to Autobot Cell Operative for security clearance.
Definitely heard something. Make your way through. I'll see you on the other side.
Head to the wall.
Alcatraz, Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle. Scan the suit's deep layers and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Find a way into the cell facility.
Thank you. Azure 3. We are inbound. Sector Alpha.
Azure 3, he's on the rooftops. Light him up.
Roger that.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the Prism. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm
get
nobody.
The system powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
No, man.
I'm on it. Just don't. Engaged. Scanning primary.
No way, man. Ballistic trauma to heart and both lungs. Looks like the right ventricle took most of the damage there. Lungs ruptured at multiple locations. Broken ribs at... I'll take your pick. Third, fourth, fifth. Got a flailed chest segment right there. Extensive pulmonary bruising. More ballistic trauma to the sternum, the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae. He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit, look at that. It's like it's growing into the wounds. Actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit. Right down into the substrate, there's something going on down there. Looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space. Preparing for deep scan.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz.
Scam.
Destiny
it's
is a bitch.
It's overloading systems!
Shut it down.
I'm trying to!
That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Get this door open.
Nice. Got men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trussed and tied.
Yeah, trussed and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down. Get him up.
Tara Strickland.
Nathan Gould. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow, you play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? It's just some grunt.
Shit, park me brackets, it's gonna be...
It's coming down!
Ah!
Move!